Scott hits Ian's hotspot, sucking 14 pounds of ocean floor per second up to the dredge's sluice box. But only 10 minutes into his dive, the engine sending him air dies.
What happens when your compressor runs out of gas? You have to come up for air.
Scott had a close call. Out of fuel, his air compressor shut down.
So I was down there and I felt my oxygen waning. And I was like, I can't breathe. So I'm gonna top off the tanks and I'll dive some more. I thought he said we had a bunch more gas. That's all the gas?
The spare cans are dry, so Scott's only option is to head in for more fuel.
There's not much gas left in that. I thought he said we had 10 more gallons.
But his outboard engine is also running on fumes.
There's only like an inch or two of gas in this tank.
I really don't want to be stuck out here.